Hi there, happy Monday to you. I'm Jesse Kurtz in the Mountain West Network studio here with your Mountain West Football Players of the Week for September 18th. Rashad Penny from San Diego State is the Offensive Player of the Week for a third consecutive time. The senior running back carried the ball a career-high 32 times for 175 yards and a touchdown in the Aztecs' 20-17 victory over 19th-ranked Stanford. Penny added a career-best 5 receptions for 31 yards to finish the game with 206 all-purpose yards. Cameron Kelly, also from San Diego State, is the Defensive Player of the Week. The senior cornerback made 6 tackles, had 2 sacks, 2 tackles for loss, 1 forced fumble, and an interception in the victory over the Cardinal. Kelly's interception came on Stanford's final drive, sealing the win for the Aztecs. Bryce Crawford from San Jose State is the Special Teams Player of the Week. The junior place kicker was 3 for 3 on field goal attempts, including a career-long 51-yarder in the road loss at Utah. Crawford accounted for 10 of the Spartans' 16 points against the Utes. This week, San Jose State is at Utah State, while San Diego State travels to Air Force. From the Mountain West Network studio, I'm Jesse Kurtz.